What do they do in an emergency when a bridge collapses in London? I'll tell you what to do. To get Bruce Forsyth and Jimmy Hill to link teams together to make a quick and easy, hassle-free makeshift bridge about a mile long. That's what they do. Quite a genius, really, if you ask me.